Anybody here? Hello?
If you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost saw the biggest problem and you mess it up.
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. The geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
I'm not much of a scientist.
Well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you, but you make a fine buffoon. Go.
Like being strike zero.
wonderful!
I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Am I missing something?
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please.
Myself into.
The switches are on American. Click one switch on the array, and another might go off. You want the three illuminations. So flick the switches till that is the outcome.
Just tell me. What goddamn one of these things to pull?
I am an invisible web engineer, not an electrical technician, okay?
You better hope I ain't fried up here!
Are you ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, eh?
Second time? More like 7,000. This is my life's work. It is incredible. Watch.
What is it?
It is life itself! The morons who doubted me. It is me and you. Look at him. Isn't he wonderful?
Is that it?
For now. I am so... Oh, you just saw creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes, yes. Goodbye. Oh.